Boxing star Victor Ortiz on his Twitter page said that he would like to fight, since his fight with Brito didn't go down, he would like to fight Canelo, Amir Khan, or Antonio Margarito. I'm here with boxing trainer George Diaz, who can move in the ring like all three or four of these dudes. So first of all, you gotta get the demonstration. How does Victor move, and how do the other four opponents move that he mentioned?
Victor, please.
Yeah, so this is Victor Ortiz right now.
Right there.
So that's Victor Ortiz. Then, Canelo, how does he move?
Canelo tried to be right here.
So that's Canelo. The next opponent, he said, was Amir Khan. How does Amir move? Okay, what about Margarito? How does he move?
I don't know.
What happened to the famous Margarito walk? So break it down, Victor Ortiz against each one of these opponents.
Each one of those opponents. Margarito. I love Margarito as much as I'd like to say, but I don't know, you know, but Margarito, you know, you can't even say nothing about Victor. He hasn't really shown a lot, you know, minus the win against Berto. That could have been a fluke, but that could be a good test for him. Against Margarito. Amir Khan, I think he beats Amir Khan. With Canelo, I don't think he's...
Okay. Why not? You don't think it's a good fight? Canelo's undefeated, record online. Ortiz, exciting fighter, a southpaw.
Yeah, but you know what?
He hits hard.
Canelo's smart. I like Canelo. Canelo will...
What about the age? He's only 21, so the experience goes with Victor.
Experience, but really... You know, but really, Victor hasn't really stepped... You know, you've seen him step up to the plate, and he's crumbled. Canelo, you know, he's riding to that occasion. That I think that's also a good fight for Canelo. I think Canelo beats Victor.
But out of those three fights, who would you want to see Victor fight?
All of them.
But who would you want to set up first then?
You know, if they really want to bring Margarito, I just think the only problem with Margarito is that eye.
The eye, size.
You know, not really the size. You know, Margarito's a big guy, so... It's just that I think Margarito's basically needs to hang him up, in my opinion.
Well, he only has probably like one fight left anyways. So,
you know that I...
If that.
You know that, if that, but it's just, you know, just because of that I may not see him win, but I think Margarito is still strong enough, tough enough to give him the pressure. Remember, you saw Victor Ortiz break against Maidana. Against a smaller guy. Now Margarito's a bigger, stronger guy, and he's not gonna stop.
But is it
coming.
The same Margarito that was there 2 or 3 years ago? So.
But yeah, but still Margarito doesn't stop coming.
That's true. He doesn't give
he
up.
He doesn't even give up. Cotto, he's like you've seen him said before. He will die in that ring.
I was in New York. He wanted to continue fighting no matter
what.
You see,
and that's one thing that I don't know Victor has in him. You know. That's the only question.
Well,
you know, this is questionable and this is questionable.
I want to see Victor get in the ring with one of these big stars. It
now,
would be exciting.
With Amir Khan, I just don't see too much of Amir Khan. I just think, you know, we already saw that Amir Khan was not strong enough against Peterson, even though that he was supposedly dominant that I didn't see. You know, the more efficient shots were connected by Peterson. So you saw that Khan wasn't strong enough in that fight. Canelo just
Does he beat Chavez Jr., Canelo?
He got the guts to beat him. I think I'm gonna have to go if that fight ever happened, I'm gonna have to go to the edge with Canelo. I like Canelo. I just think he's smart. He doesn't fight like your average Mexican. He's smart, he moves, he's like Morales to a degree. You know, when Eric Morales started, he was more of a boxer puncher.
Yeah.
You know, moved around, used his jab. You know, after, in Morales' case, you know, down the line through his career, he became more of an aggressive, trying to be a brawler. But going back to Canelo, he's one of those guys that he's smart. He's going to use his power. He doesn't rely on his power. He's going to be smart in using his jab, his movement.
But isn't it crazy? He's only 21 and he's already...
He's a mature 21-year-old.
He started boxing at 15. He's what, 44-0? 45 reporting.com. I'm always back reporting.